Salivary glands. There are three pairs of salivary glands. They are called as parotid gland, submandibular glands, and sublingual glands. These salivary glands are exocrine glands. They have three pairs. They are, first one you can see the parotid glands. These parotid glands are the major salivary glands. They are wrapped around each other, and these are the largest glands of all the salivary glands. And then the next one is they secrete saliva. Parotid glands mainly secretes saliva for the mastication purpose and also for swallowing purpose. And they also secretes amylase for the digestion of starch content which is there in the food material. And then there are submandibular glands. These submandibular glands are also a pair of salivary glands. They secretes serous fluid and mucus, which enters the oral cavity through submandibular duct. And the next one is sublingual glands. These sublingual glands, as the name indicates, these are located below the tongue portion or inferior to the tongue portion. Approximately the 5% of saliva which enters the oral cavity, this 5% of saliva comes from these. In total saliva, 5% of saliva will produce it from these sublingual glands. And the secretions will be in mucus in nature. And there are also minor salivary glands. Around 800 to 1000 minor salivary glands are also located in the oral cavity within the submucosa or oral mucosa, and also in the lingual mucosa. And the next one is pharynx. Pharynx is a part of throat that is behind the mouth and nasal cavity. It is present above to the esophagus and larynx. So the pharynx is the portion which holds the food material, and it is a connection towards the esophagus which carries the food towards the stomach. So this is about salivary glands and pharynx. For more informative videos, subscribe to my channel.